Welcome back to our channel, where we dive into the incredible world of technology. Today, we're exploring the fascinating realm of artificial intelligence, a field that's reshaping our world as we know it. Before we dive into the details, don't forget to hit that subscribe JourneY Minds and ring the notification bell so you won't miss any of our internet exploration updates. Now, let's get started. Today, we embark on a journey to explore the artificial intelligence, or AI, isn't just the stuff of science fiction anymore. It's all around us, from the recommendations we get on streaming platforms to the way businesses optimize their operations. But what exactly is AI? At its core, AI refers to machines designed to think and learn like humans. These machines are programmed to analyze data, recognize patterns, and make decisions with minimal human intervention. AI is like giving machines a brain. Imagine if your computer could learn from experience, adapt to new inputs, and perform tasks that normally require human intelligence. That's the power of AI. Narrow AI. This is AI designed for a specific task, like facial recognition or language translation. It's what we interact with daily on our smartphones and computers. Narrow AI, also known as weak AI, is designed to perform a specific task or a narrow range of tasks. Unlike general AI, which aims to emulate human intelligence across a wide range of activities, narrow AI excels at specialized functions. Think about the last time you unlocked your smartphone with facial recognition or received personalized recommendations on your favorite streaming platform. These are all examples of narrow AI in action, honed to excel in specific domains. AI engineer, A. Narrow AI is all about depth rather than breadth. We train these systems to be experts in their particular tasks, whether it's detecting fraud in financial transactions or diagnosing diseases from medical images. Let's explore some common applications of narrow AI, virtual assistants. These AI-powered assistants, like Siri and Alexa, are designed to understand and respond to specific voice commands. They help us with tasks like setting reminders, answering questions, and controlling smart home devices. Recommendation systems. Ever noticed how streaming platforms suggest movies or shows you might like? That's narrow AI analyzing your viewing habits and preferences to make tailored recommendations. Image and speech recognition. Narrow AI excels in recognizing patterns, whether it's identifying objects in images, transcribing spoken words into text, or translating languages on the fly. Underneath the hood of narrow AI often lies neural networks, sophisticated systems of interconnected nodes that mimic the human brain's processing. These networks are trained on vast amounts of data to make accurate predictions and classifications. AI researcher, R. Neural networks are incredibly versatile. We can tweak their architectures to suit different tasks, whether it's detecting faces in photos, predicting stock prices, or even generating art. The ubiquity of narrow AI in our daily lives is astounding. From the moment we wake up to the time we go to bed, these specialized intelligences are quietly working behind the scenes to make our lives easier and more efficient. Tech entrepreneur, T. Businesses are leveraging narrow AI to gain insights and make informed decisions. Whether it's optimizing supply chains, personalizing marketing campaigns, or automating customer service, the possibilities are endless. However, with these advancements come important considerations. Privacy, security, and ethical use of data are paramount. How do we ensure that narrow AI systems are transparent and fair? AI ethics expert, E. As we rely more on narrow AI, it's crucial to build in safeguards against bias and misuse. Transparency in how these systems operate and ensuring they align with ethical standards is vital for their responsible deployment. As we conclude our exploration of narrow AI, it's clear that this specialized form of artificial intelligence is a powerful tool driving innovation across various sectors. From healthcare to finance, education to entertainment, narrow AI is revolutionizing how we work and live. General AI. This is a more advanced form where machines can perform any intellectual task that a human can do. We're not quite there yet, but it's a goal for future AI development. General AI, also known as strong AI or AGI, artificial general intelligence, represents the pinnacle of AI development. Unlike narrow AI, which excels at specific tasks, general AI aims to replicate the breadth and depth of human intelligence across a wide range of activities. Imagine a machine that can not only understand and interpret language, but can also learn new languages, play chess at a grandmaster level, compose music, and engage in meaningful conversations. That's the promise of General AI. AI scientist, S. General AI is the holy grail of artificial intelligence. It's the idea of creating machines that can think, reason, and problem solve across a variety of domains, much like a human being. Adaptability. General AI is designed to adapt to new situations and learn from them. Unlike narrow AI, which is trained for specific tasks, General AI can apply its knowledge to a wide range of scenarios. Reasoning. Just like humans, General AI should be capable of logical reasoning. This means understanding cause and effect, making deductions, and drawing conclusions based on available information. Creativity. From writing poetry to composing symphonies, General AI is envisioned to possess creative capabilities. It can generate novel ideas, create art, and innovate in ways we might not even anticipate. Neural networks play a crucial role in General AI as well. These complex systems of interconnected nodes allow machines to process information and make decisions, much like the human brain. AI researcher R. General AI research is pushing the boundaries of what's possible. We're exploring advanced neural network architectures, deep reinforcement learning, and other techniques to create machines that can truly think for themselves. So, how close are we to achieving General AI? Well, it's a complex and ongoing journey. While we've made incredible strides in AI development, achieving true General AI remains one of the most significant challenges in the field. Futurist, F. General AI represents a paradigm shift in how we interact with technology. It has the potential to revolutionize industries, solve complex problems, and even help us tackle global challenges like climate change and healthcare. However, with such profound capabilities come important ethical considerations. How do we ensure that General AI is used responsibly and aligns with human values? AI ethics expert, E. The development of General AI must be guided by principles of transparency, fairness, and accountability. We need robust frameworks in place to address issues of bias, privacy, and the impact on society as a whole. In conclusion, General AI represents an exciting frontier in artificial intelligence, promising machines that can rival and perhaps surpass human intelligence. While we continue to explore this frontier, it's crucial to proceed with caution and thoughtfulness. Machine learning, a subset of AI, machine learning focuses on giving computers the ability to learn and improve from experience without being explicitly programmed. It's how your spam filter learns to distinguish between important emails and junk. One of the key technologies driving AI is neural networks. These are systems inspired by the human brain with interconnected nodes that process information. When you hear about AI training on data, it's these neural networks adjusting their connections based on input. Data scientist D. Neural networks are incredibly powerful. They can recognize faces, translate languages, even beat humans at complex games like chess and Go. But they need vast amounts of data to learn effectively. Speaking of data, it's often said that data is the new oil in the age of AI. The more data an AI system has, the better it can learn and make accurate predictions. Tech entrepreneur T. AI allows us to unlock insights from data that were previously impossible. Businesses can now forecast trends, optimize operations, and personalize experiences for customers at scale. So, how does AI affect us in our daily lives? Well, think about the last time you used a navigation app, got a product recommendation, or even asked a virtual assistant for help. That's AI in action, simplifying tasks and making our lives more efficient. But with great power comes great responsibility. As AI becomes more integrated into society, we must consider important questions about ethics, privacy, and bias. Who ensures that AI systems are fair and accountable? AI ethics expert, A. It's crucial that we design AI systems with transparency and fairness in mind. We need diverse teams working on AI development to prevent bias and ensure these technologies benefit everyone. As we wrap up, it's clear that AI is a transformative force with the potential to revolutionize industries and improve lives. From healthcare to transportation, education to entertainment, the possibilities are endless. Thanks for joining us on this journey into the world of artificial intelligence. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more tech insights. Until next time, keep exploring the future.